systems are continuing to function at peak efficiency.
Yeah?
One investigates that signal until this place is secure. If I see anyone violate protocol and enter that transit station before we're set, I'll have your head. Now pick up the pace. I want to be able to report back to Cypress ASAP.
Oh, I am in combat again. actions could result in injury. You have taken.
Come on, you're just wasting my time.
Going down. Level 1.
Nice.
Oh, the back. It is opening.
Jesus, shit, they're gonna die.
What happened to you?
Raiders, that's what, those bastards have my family. You gotta help me, please.
You look terrible.
Tell me about it. My family and I ran into some traitors a while back. Told us they knew a safe settlement at Nuka World. But when we got there, found out there are raiders the whole time, just stringing us along. I managed to escape, but my wife and son are still back there. I wanted to get some help and go back for them, but didn't count on taking a bullet.
Let me help you first. I have a stim pack.
No. I'll be fine. Save it for my wife and kid, for Lisa and Cody.
No, really.
I have enough.
Take it.
Damn it. Look, he got me. I ain't injured, okay? Just can't do this anymore. The raiders back at Nuka World put me up to this. They lure people in and kill them for fun, and I'm done doing their dirty work. Let them find me and do what they want.
Why do you help them?
Besides not wanting to die, I'm not the only one they got stuck under their thumb. If I don't pull through, their lives are at stake just like mine. I figure, what's some stranger's life compared to those people I know and care about?
Let me help. I'll go face them. You don't have to die.
Are you? You're serious? Just be warned. This ain't no walk in the park. Here, take this. It's the password to the monorail control terminal. The fastest way to get to Nuka World is to take the Nuka Express. But I shut it down to help sell my story. Makes it more believable if I say I'm trying to keep the raiders at bay. Find the control terminal in the office to power it back up. And once you're on your way, be careful.
I believe we are supposed to file a police report, yes? And all the little things go in baggies for evidence.
Nuka World is proud to be the only East Coast location serving Nuka-Cola Quartz and Nuka-Cola Victory. Try one today!
Make sure you're ready to deal with those raiders before you get on that monorail. They ain't no joke.
Nuka World is pleased to announce that a small portion of your admission fee will be donated to support our men and women fighting overseas.
Hey there.
I'll be keeping my fingers crossed for you.
Parents, if you're looking for a refreshing way to make it through the day, try a Nuka-Cola Dark. Same great cola taste with an alcohol
twist.
Please
stand clear of the doors. Por favor, manténgase a la jada. On behalf of the Nuka-Cola Corporation, we'd like to welcome each and every one of you aboard the Nuka Express monorail. For your own safety, please remain seated or utilize the provided handrails while the train is in motion. If you'll direct your attention to the right side of the monorail, you can observe Nuka World's famous Biztop Mountain. Standing at over 100 meters tall, Biztop Mountain is the largest man-made structure in Nuka World and features the 5-star Biztop Grill. Coming up in the heart of Nuka World, Nuka Town, USA.
Well, look who learned the truth and still showed up. I guess Harvey played his cards right after all. I only got a minute, so you better listen, and listen good. The name's Gage, Porter Gage, and our mutual friend Harvey only told you half the truth. You're still heading straight into a death trap. But if you somehow make it through alive, I have an interesting offer for you. In the meantime, have fun and put on a good show. I'll be watching.
We are now arriving at the station. Please be sure to collect any children and personal belongings before exiting the Nuka Express.
Attention all my favorite undesirables out there. In case you haven't noticed, looks like we got ourselves some fresh meat to run the gauntlet.
I feel uneasy.
our latest prey can draw a little inspiration from our previous victims. Thank you.
officers have no respect for personal property.
Got it.
So our little fit managed to pick one tiny little lock. Let's see how long the gauntlet lets him enjoy that one.
That's it. Thank you.
roasted like a squirrel on a stick.
There we go.
Remember exercise. Too much time on the terminal is not healthy.
Out, fire! Out, fire!
while we're young here. Time for things to get dangerous. See if he survives. What's next?
I do not see them anymore.
This bitch takes any longer, we're all gonna die. Get in there, sucker! Hope he doesn't forget to feed the fire lurks.
Yeah.
not this stupid.
Gonna take a little more than turning some valves to stop the flow of this gas.
Have you found something interesting?
Wasting time, Vic. Just wasting time.
I would prefer if there was a whole lot less of that. Be careful. Violent invasion can result in a variety of injuries.
Got it.
Critical damage imminent. Requesting assistance. Engaging in close combat.